What's up, YouTube gang? It's your boy Lil Corey. Money yo in the building, man. Hey, look, check me out. Let me chill out. That took a lot of energy for me to say the intro, but I love y'all, man. I'm gonna do it for y'all every time. Hey, man. But look. Hey, this is another vlog. This is vlog number two of 2023, man. Hey, before we get into the video, make sure y'all subscribe to the channel and share and like the video. It's finna be T, man. Your boy finna just do a vlog, like, you feel me? I'm finna go to one of the spots, you feel me? Cajun boy, you feel me? And go eat some of this good, yummy, delicious, tasty crab meat, boy. Like, stop playing me. Nah, let me stop playing. Nah. Nah, I'm coming with the energy for y'all, though. I love y'all, man. Hey, look. Like I said, it's just a vlog for today, man. It's gonna be a simple vlog with your boy, you feel me? We're really just chilling. Like, I'm in a whip. I'm on my way, and really, we finna just enjoy our night. Like, this really like a self-care, like a mental health day. Like, I really supposed to be on clock in, but I really supposed to be like at work. I am at work, but for myself, you feel me? All right, I'm gonna cool out for you now, cause I'm too hyped. But I'm excited though. Like, I'm picking up the camera again. Like, if you know me, I used to do my thing. Like, I always have a camera. Like, a lot of videos in the past didn't get uploaded, but I recorded like almost every day. I'm not planning on doing that with y'all this time around. Like, I plan on, when I record something, like, you know, create a vlog or a video, it's getting on the channel. Like it. But yeah, y'all, man, look, we finna go to Cajun Boy. I'm finna eat some seafood, crab legs, and you know, it's gonna be delicious. Mess around, do a little mukbang for y'all. So like I said, subscribe to the channel, like the video. Appreciate y'all for tuning in, man. Make sure y'all share, and I'm gonna see y'all when I'm there. Bow! I'm at the Desti. So, man, I'm gonna show y'all. Simple. If you're in the South, BURBs, you already know. You know what I'm saying? It ain't really too much to say, because this is one of my favorite spots to go when you want Cajun seafood boar bag. So we finna go in here and hopefully they serve it the right way. But let's see, man. Dining in. Just one. That's fine. Cool, cool. They got some lights. I ain't really came here, like, I heard about, like, this place get teased. Like, they ain't really doing what they supposed to be doing, but it's most definitely still a vibe. Like, I'm rocking with the vibe. This supposed to be a little, I guess it's a vlog animal game. Y'all got a little bit of, y'all really get a 2-for-1. So y'all really better subscribe and tell me how much y'all enjoying this video in the comments, because how many times you get a 2-for-1? Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, how many times you get a vlog and a mukbang? Like, but here go the menu. I already know what I'm getting, so it's just like, I don't really need it, but I guess I should get something different though, shouldn't I? Like, I always get like the shrimp and the crab legs, and then of course I have my potatoes and my corn. But maybe I should get like some crawfish or something. Or let's be for real, like, who the heck eat crawfish? Some of y'all probably do eat that, but there ain't really a lot of meat in that. Alright, let's get into the move bag. I they do got the DJ here, so I guess still early, right? It was like 6. That was really like what was going on, like why I ain't feel, you know, cause I heard they be having like a bull here. Like, you feel me? You him get ready, he finna go nuts. Like, I believe in him. I believe in the hype. Yeah. But outside of it, I know I'm supposed to be hopping to the move bank, but I'm gonna let y'all know when I'm gonna get the dug in these clusters. And I want to update y'all on the vibe because I know the vibe finna change. I'm gonna get the pasta noodles in and probably, I don't know. Y'all will see. I have to realize, like, it's really not gonna be. I really can't do a mukbang in this place. I can, but I ain't gonna get monetized. Cause they playing music. I record the video, if I decide to record, it's gonna be really I rock with y'all, cause I'ma get copyrighted for this video with all this music. But I ain't not getting no like I said, I got crab legs, I got the butter pasta noodles, eggs, and I got. Potatoes. I mean, I got potatoes. I meant to get. I got potatoes. I got it. Ain't got no biscuits.